God's love. Dear children, I have chosen this parish in a special way and I wish to lead it. I'm guarding it in love, and I want everyone to be mine. I have told you already that I have chosen you in a special way, just the way you are. I, the mother, love you all, and in any moment that is difficult for you, do not be afraid, because I love you even then, when you are far from me and my son. Thank you for dedicating all your hard work to God even now, when He is testing you through the grapes you are picking. Be assured, dear children, that He loves you, and, therefore, He tests you. You just always offer up all your burdens to God, and do not be anxious. Now I just want to say, pray, pray, pray. I don't know what else to tell you, because I love you, and I want you to comprehend my love and God's love through prayer. No, you don't know how to love, and you don't know how to listen with love to the words I'm saying to you. Be conscious, my beloved, that I'm your mother and I have come on earth to teach you to listen out of love, to pray out of love, and not compelled by the fact that you are carrying a cross. By means of the cross God is glorified through every person. You know that the season of joy is getting closer, but without love you will achieve nothing. So first of all, begin to love your own family, everyone in the parish, and then you'll be able to love and accept all who are coming over here. Today I call you to live the word this week. I love God. Dear children, through love you will achieve everything, and even what you think is impossible. And now I'm calling you to love. Love first of all your own household members, and then you will be able to accept and love all who are coming. I wish to comfort you in all your trials. I wish to fill you with peace, joy and love of God. And now I urge you to offer every sacrifice with love. I wish you, the helpless ones, to begin helping with confidence, and the Lord will keep on giving to you in confidence. Today I wish to tell you that God wants to send you trials, which you can overcome by prayer. God is testing you through daily chores. Now pray to peacefully withstand every trial. From everything through which God tests you, come out more open to God and approach Him with love. I'm calling you to the love of neighbor and love toward the one from whom evil comes to you. In that way with love you will be able to discern the intentions of hearts. Pray and love, dear children. By love you are able to do even that which you think is impossible. Come to Mass, because this is the season given to you. Dear children, there are enough of those who come regularly despite bad weather, because they love me, and wish to show their love in a special way. What I want from you is to show me your love by coming to Mass, and the Lord will reward you abundantly. Today I wish to call you to love of neighbor. The more you will to love your neighbor, the more you shall experience Jesus, especially on Christmas Day. God will bestow great gifts on you, if you surrender yourselves to Him. Your prayers are necessary to me, so that God may be glorified through all of you. Dear children, I pray you, obey and live the mother's invitation, because only out of love am I calling you in order that I might help you. Thank you for every sacrifice you have brought me. Dear children, live that way continuously, and with your love, help me to present the sacrifice. God will reward you for that. I invite you to the greatest sacrifice, the sacrifice of love. Without love, you are not able to accept either me or my son. Without love, you cannot give an account of your experiences to others. Therefore, dear children, I call you to begin to live love within yourselves. I desire to call you to grow in love. A flower is not able to grow normally without water, so also you, dear children, are not able to grow without God's blessing. From day to day you need to seek His blessing, so you will grow normally, and perform all your actions in union with God. Today I wish to give you my own love. You do not know, dear children, how great my love is, and you do not know how to accept it. In various ways I wish to show it to you, but you, dear children, do not recognize it. You do not understand my words with your heart, and neither are you able to comprehend my love. Dear children, accept me in your life, and so you will be able to accept all I'm saying to you, and to which I'm calling you. Today my call to you is that in your life you live love toward God and neighbor. Without love, dear children, you can do nothing. Therefore, dear children, I'm calling you to live in mutual love, Only in that way will you be able to love and accept both me and all those around you who are coming into your parish. Everyone will sense my love through you. Therefore, I beseech you, dear children, to start loving from today with an ardent love, the love with which I love you. Therefore, with love overcome every sin, and with love, overcome all the difficulties which are coming to you. Dear children, I beseech you to live love within yourselves. I'm the mediatrix between you and God. Therefore, dear children, I desire to call you to live always out of love all that which God desires of you. For that reason, dear children, in your own humility live all the messages which I'm giving you. Hatred gives birth to dissensions, and does not regard anyone or anything. I call you always to bring harmony and peace. Especially, dear children, in the place where you live, act with love. Let your only instrument always be love. By love turn everything into good, which Satan desires to destroy and possess. Especially, dear children, pray that you may be able to accept sickness and suffering with love the way Jesus accepted them. Only that way shall I be able with joy to give out to you the graces and healings which Jesus is permitting me. Dear children, consecrate yourselves to prayer with a special love so that God will be able to render graces back to you. Dear children, it is for your sake that I have stayed this long, so I could help you to fulfill all the messages which I am giving you. Therefore, dear children, out of love for me carry out all the messages which I am giving you. Today I wish to call you to pray daily for souls in purgatory. For every soul, prayer and grace is necessary to reach God and the love of God. By doing this, dear children, you obtain your intercessors who will help you in life to realize that all the earthly things are not important for you, that only heaven is that for which it is necessary to strive. Therefore, dear children, pray without ceasing, that you may be able to help yourselves and the others to whom your prayers will bring joy. Dear children, God does not want you lukewarm and undecided, but that you totally surrender to Him. You know that I love you and that out of love I long for you. Therefore, dear children, you also decide for love, so that you will long for and daily experience God's love. Dear children, decide for love so that love prevails in all of you, but not human love, rather God's love. Again today I call you to consecrate your life to me with love, so I'm able to guide you with love. I love you, dear children, with a special love, and I desire to bring you all to heaven unto God. I want you to realize that this life lasts briefly compared to the one in heaven. Therefore, dear children, decide again today for God. Only that way will I be able to show how much you are dear to me, and how much I desire all to be saved, and to be with me in heaven. Therefore, dear children, pray without ceasing, and live the messages which I am giving you, for I am doing it with great love toward God and toward you. I call each one of you to begin to live as of today that life which God wishes of you, and to begin to perform good works of love and mercy. I do not want you, dear children, to live the message and be committing sin, which is displeasing to me. Therefore, dear children, I want each of you to live a new life without destroying all that God produces in you and is giving you. I'm calling every one of you to start living in God's love. Dear children, you are ready to commit sin and to put yourselves in the hand of Satan without reflecting. I call on each one of you to consciously decide for God and against Satan. Pray, because in prayer each one of you will be able to achieve complete love. I'm blessing you, and I desire to help you, so that each one of you might be under my motherly mantle. Dear children, you know that I love you immeasurably, and that I desire each of you for myself, but God has given to all a freedom, which I lovingly respect and humbly submit to. I desire, dear children, that you help, so that everything God has planned in this parish shall be realized. If you do not pray, you shall not be able to recognize my love and the plans which God has for this parish and for each individual. Pray that Satan does not entice you with his pride and deceptive strength. I'm with you, and I want you to believe me that I love you. Dear children, you are not conscious of how God loves you with such a great love, because he permits me to be with you, so I can instruct you and help you to find the way of peace. This way, however, you cannot discover if you do not pray. Therefore, dear children, forsake everything and consecrate your time to God, and God will bestow gifts upon you and bless you. Little children, don't forget that your life is fleeting like a spring flower, which today is wondrously beautiful, but tomorrow has vanished. Therefore, pray in such a way that your prayer, your surrender to God, may become like a road sign. That way, your witness will not only have value for yourselves, but for all eternity. Do not be anxious nor worried. God Himself will help you, and show you the way. I desire that you love all men with my love. Only in that way, can love reign over the world. Little children, you are mine. I love you, and want you to surrender to me, so that I can lead you to God. Never cease praying, so that Satan cannot take advantage of you. Pray for the knowledge that you are mine. I bless you with blessings of joy. I'm calling you to that love which is loyal and pleasing to God. Little children, love bears everything bitter and difficult for the sake of Jesus, who is love. Therefore, dear children, pray that God come to your aid, not however according to your desire, but according to His love. Surrender yourself to God, so that He may hear you, console you, and forgive everything inside you which is a hindrance on the way of love. In this way God can move your life, and you will grow in love. Dear children, glorify God with a hymn of love, so that God's love may be able to grow in you day by day to its fullness. I invite you now to be open to God. See, children, how nature is opening herself, and is giving life and fruits. In the same way I invite you to live with God and to surrender completely to Him. Children, I'm with you, and I want to introduce you continuously to the joy of life. I desire that everyone may discover the joy and love which can be found only in God, and which only God can give. God doesn't want anything from you, only your surrender. Therefore, children, decide seriously for God, because everything else passes away. Only God doesn't pass away. Pray to be able to discover the greatness and joy of life, which God gives you. For years I'm calling you, and exhorting you to a deep spiritual life in simplicity, but you are so cold. Therefore, little children, I ask you to accept and live the messages with seriousness, so that your soul will not be sad, when I will no longer be with you, and when I will no longer lead you like insecure children in their first steps. Therefore, little children, every day read the messages that I have given you, and transform them into life. I love you, and therefore I am calling you all to the way of salvation with God. Today I invite you to do works of mercy with love, and out of love for me, and for your and my brothers and sisters. Dear children, all that you do for others, do it with great joy and humility towards God. I'm with you, and day after day I offer your sacrifices and prayers to God for the salvation of the world. Therefore, dear children, pray, and in a special way, renew the love for Jesus in your hearts. I invite all of you who have heard my message of peace, to realize it with seriousness, and with love in your life. There are many who think that they are doing a lot by talking about the messages, but do not live them. Dear children, I invite you to life and to change all the negative in you, so that it all turns into the positive and life.